Pokemon are softly lit by the glow of the crystal. The stage is set and the curtain is up. It's Special Attack Rose. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Staryu uses its move. The blue corner keeps gaining stats. Hit that burp. The blue corner cannot move. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Staryu starts to attack. A rigid shot. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. Hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. Slant him. It went down! Jubal is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? A fierce blow! The red corner barely holds on. It couldn't take it. It's down. Mamoswine is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? Hit! Fierce blow! The blue corner barely holds on. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Slander! It couldn't take it! It's down! Whelmer is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Solid hit! Soaked by surf! It couldn't take it! It's down! Is sent out. The move fails. Soaked by surf. Taken down by an intense blow. The game is now over. The red corner has won the game. thousands have gathered at this Coliseum, located on the main street of Poketopia, to witness the big battle that is about to unfold. Venusaur is sent out. The battle begins! The red corner makes the first attack! It hits! A heated battle is unfolding in the Coliseum. A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! The battle is getting intense! The air in the Coliseum is tense. Hit by Psychic. It couldn't take him. It's down. Sneasel is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. A fierce blow! Such amazing power! Massive damage! The mood in the Coliseum has become somewhat unsettling. The red corner calls their Pokémon back. Relicant is sent out. A small hit. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? It hits. Land him! It's down and out! Vespiquen is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Tumbles down. Taken down by an intense blow. The results are in. It's a total victory for the red corner.